There's the lady walking into the construction site carrying the basket full of rocks from the previous video. And she's gonna dump off her bucket there and go get some more. Pretty crazy how they do things in other countries. Makes me feel lazy.